What's up, everybody from Malaka, Malaysia? I'm Jason Rupp.
And I'm Nuti.
I'm here in kind of the Indian zone, kind of a South Asian street. I'm back here at the same barber that I was at yesterday. Today, it's time for a facial. All right, Nuti, lead the way. All right, so this is called Saravanan Cut and Shave. Hello, Samir. Good to see you. All right. Samir, I saw something interesting on your menu here. It says fruit facial.
Yes.
What is included?
Yeah, bleach.
Bleach?
White bleach and a golden facial.
And the golden facial. Okay, so there's so I could choose from a golden facial?
No, choose your bleach.
This better?
Yeah.
Okay. How many minutes does it take?
15 minutes.
15 minutes to make Jason white again,
yeah,
right?
Yeah.
Okay, make me white again. Thank you, sir.
Okay,
you cream is pretty strong. I might not have a white face after this, it'll be a red face. Samir, where are you from?
India.
Oh, India. Where in India?
Delhi.
Oh, Delhi. Oh, big city.
Yeah.
Does this cream have any fruit? Have some fruit? We don't know what fruit.
No.
No fruit? It says fruit. The sign says fruit facial. I guess fruit is nickname for white facial. White face facial, yeah.
Yeah.
Yes? Oh, okay. That's right. Have you tried this sometimes? You like it?
Yeah.
You like it?
Yeah.
Okay.
Only 10 minutes finish and massage.
Oh.
Secret massage.
Good.
Face massage.
Oh, okay, very nice. I wonder how white I'm gonna be. I feel really white, like a ghost. Like a ghost. Anyway, we just gotta keep Jason handsome.
Yeah.
Keep Jason making videos. That's not easy, but we just try. We try our best. Make me into a handsome Indian man, please.
Oh, yeah.
All right, he said he agreed. It's happening. I feel it happening right now. Actually, my face is feeling like it's numb. I kind of feel it is bleaching my face. I'm a little worried if I'm gonna be too white. He's not worried. He's okay. He's checking me out though.
Face bleach?
Yeah, face bleach.
I heard only bleach for clothes.
No, face bleach.
Face bleach?
Yeah.
That's what it says, fruit facial.
Yeah. Golden facial, you face bleach. Face bleach.
Okay.
Yeah.
Alright, it says fruit facial though. There's no fruit. I thought you were gonna put like some banana on my face or something. But this is good, you know. Maybe I'm getting a lot of sun here, you know. And pretty hot on my face. It definitely is face bleach. Yeah. Whatever, right? Well.
Indian likes it. Indian man likes it to be handsome.
Indian man likes the face bleach, right?
Yes.
Samir? Have you tried before? He's not telling me. Peach and cucumber. Oh, there's the fruit. Okay, now we got the fruit.
Yeah, fruit. Okay, sir.
Handsome.
Oh, thank you. Thank you, Samir. All right. My man. All right, Samir knows how to make a man handsome. And I just want to be a handsome Delhi man, you know?
Yeah.
That's all. Is this popular in Delhi to do a fruit face bleach?
Yeah.
Delhi man likes that? Right? Oh, he's... Okay, I'm going to comb my eyebrows.
Handsome, sir.
Thank Good. You. You're very handsome, Shane.
Thanks.
Samir, how much is it?
40.
40?
Yeah.
Here's 60.
Okay, thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir, so much.
Yeah,
thank you. You're the best.
Okay.
You know it. Bye bye.
Okay, thank you. Welcome.
Thank you.
Bye-bye.
See you next time.
Okay.
Alright, so that was Saravanan Cut and Shave. That's here in Malacca, Malaysia. It's open every day, 10 a.m. to 11 p.m. Nucci, what do you think of my facial? It was pretty strong.
I can see. It's
my
like
eyes
kind of
hurt, actually.
But shit, it's really bad.
Really red, right?
Yeah. Open your eyes, open your eyes. There's an eyebrow filling to your eye. Oh my, you look so tired now. It's so different than yesterday.
That was a very different experience. I'm not sure whether I recommend it or not, but you know, now you see how it is, you know? This is what I ordered. It's the fruit facial. There's an Asian man with getting a fruit facial. And so that was me. But you know, totally it was good experience. And Samir is awesome. Alright. Bye bye.
Okay, bye. See you.
See you. Alright. If you like these kinds of videos, please click like and subscribe. Comment, tell me whatever you thought about that video. And if you didn't like it, at least click like for Lemmy Motorhead, okay? Come on. Nucci, anything else to say?
Thank you for watching. See you next time.
And good job videoing.